previous.
Ugh, I think I'm stuck on this side.
Well, you're gonna have to find your way out of there. I'll wait. Remember, there's the dark place. You know that, right?
I could feel the pressure mounting. I had to accept it. If all of this was from my mind, then I was the one making all this happen. I was literally fighting myself. It was a moment of clarity. After finishing departure, I felt finished myself. All I had wanted was to save Alice. After that, a part of me had been ready to just give in and die. But I hadn't given up. Thomas Zane had reached me. I had run across a nightmarish landscape following a signal from him. He kept telling me I was sinking,
nice job,
going too deep.
Al.
I wasn't sure if he
really
meant the dark place or insanity.
Let's face it,
perhaps they
were
all
the same. Always knew this was coming.
I guess, but I actually feel pretty rational. All things considered.
Crazy people don't know they're crazy. That's where they're crazy. Hey, check out the light show behind the lodge.
That's Zane's light.
Yeah, you're done seeing him. That means he's just about caught up with you. You better go talk to him. Lots of fireworks here. Nice.
Wake heard the old gods play. Music came out all wrong. It attracted the horrors.
Making things complicated.
This is just a memory.
Even your memories are complicated. Yeah. So, I guess you talk to Zane out there. Now.
Zane.
You have done well, Alan. Now I can accompany you. You are trapped in your own dream. You must wake yourself up, but first, you have to reach yourself.
The cabin?
Yes, my cabin. It will not be easy. Your previous work can help you. I still have some pages of your manuscript left. Words like that have power here.
The lighthouse?
It's very appropriate. I can help you reach it. But after that, you will be on your own. I cannot enter the cabin now. The Dark Presence made sure of that on our last encounter. You are facing yourself, the parts of your mind that are hard to control. This is not a fight anyone else can win for you.
I was glad to have Zane with me in this place. He knew the terrain, such as it was. But a part of me wondered if he was even human anymore, after so many years in this place.
Hmm.
failed. It was turning upside down. Wake was lost. He would fall. He couldn't tell which way was up. He
was oh! The wind was picking up. Wake was too high. Too high! And this might be water on the line. You can't want me dead this bad.
The storm was coming. It would throw him off.
Stay focused on the lighthouse. If you can reach it, you will find the cabin.
Things are getting pretty crazy, Jose.
It's to be expected. You are struggling to reclaim yourself. The landscape reflects that strain, but each step takes you closer. If you persevere, you can attain the lucidity that fends off the darkness.
To run through a maze.
Oh, now what?
Let's have a look at your head, Mr. Wright.
Please! God damn it, I said please! I need more light!
stop sanity.
You're doing well. Keep going.
It's hard to make sense of this place.
It's a dream. This is a vast place, home to forces and beings that are completely alien.
The Dark Presence.
Yes. I don't know what happened to it after your final encounter.
Is there any way out of here?
Sometimes transmissions can be sent between worlds. You've done this yourself. But to actually leave the dark place, I haven't found a way.
Stuckey's gas station. Not something I particularly wanted to see, but obviously I wasn't the one in the driver's seat. At least the lighthouse was much closer now. I would have to make my way up there somehow.
Part of you that is in control is in the cabin, dreaming and insane.
I don't think I like that.
You represent the part of Alan Wake that is capable of rational thought and planning, which is why I'm talking to you. If that part can regain control, then you have a chance of making it. But a part of you wants to give in. There's comfort in the oblivion of dreams. You represent the part that isn't ready to quit and die.
Wait! Are you telling me I'm not real?
You're as real as anything else in this place.
So there are two of me?
Yes.
And the one you called Mr. Scratch, he's me as well?
No.
Zane, are you playing some kind of game with me?
I am not the author of your story.
How can you say that when you wrote that page about me in the Clicker? It was my pages you directed me to. You had to be regarded.
Yes, she was needed, and you needed to click, but I'm not.
What? I don't understand.
Alan, you should keep going.
Zane? Zane, come on!
Bridge, drones,
well,
and the unnatural
wind. Up.
It was heralding the enemy's arrival. Wake wouldn't leave this place alive.
A moment. I can help you here.
How the hell are you doing that?
It's like learning to control your dreams. There's a connection.
You were in my dream.
Yes. I taught you. You fixed the foolish mistake I made with Barbara.
ran for the light. It was pointless. He would never reach it. His life would be snuffed out just as easily as the very thing he thought would save him.
Even with the light gone, all I could do was keep going. This was just another attempt to confuse me. By now I knew these phantoms and figments for what they were. Echoes of the pain, guilt, and hopelessness a part of me wallowed in.
Well done. You have come far, but there's still a little further to go. You must take full control of your own mind. Reject all of the fantasies you have constructed.
Yeah, well, I think I can do that. A lot of the stuff I've seen here is personal and ugly as hell. I'll admit it hurts, but it's not fooling me. I know it's fake.
Good. You are aware. The part of you bent on self-destruction is not. But you must be careful. Just because you know the lies for what they are, that doesn't make the danger any less real.
I'll make it. I don't have any choice.
Here. I cannot come any further, but this will help you on your way.
Thanks. Yes.
They kept coming! There were too many of them! Hordes and hordes of them! Swarming over the landscape, eager to kill! They were coming to awake, and this time they would get him with sheer numbers!
Lighthouse. I was relieved to have made it here, but I wasn't sure what was going to happen now. Zane had left me. I wasn't sure what the Dark Presence had done to him if he couldn't follow, but from now on, I was on my own. Still, he had gotten me this far. I would never have made it by myself. this thing was going to end, it wouldn't be long now. I was surprised by the change of scenery, but not much. I was starting to understand the symbolism, the way the dark place flowed.
Wow, it's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right.
Feeling kind of depressed here.
What?
So Zane's your new buddy now. I feel abandoned.
This is ridiculous. You're not even real.
That doesn't mean I don't have any feelings. Thing is, you need to get all rational here. Abandon your fantasies, right? Well, I kind of hate to say this, pal, but I'm one.
Fine. You're abandoned. Bye.
Al, what I'm saying is the only way you're getting in that cabin is through me. It's one of those kill your darlings things. But hell, you're used to that, big shot writer. Am I right?
It was in everything.
What does it say about when you're this desperate to keep yourself from getting hurt? Here we go! I'm earning the
50% commission!
Great that you first make yourself an imaginary
friend,
and then you
can't even get along with
that guy. People skills, Al. You're a
master.
Let's crack that
writer's box
of yours, Al.
You're a master,
an expert, and a master of
substance abuse.
That's the
best part.
Think of this,
Al.
Just like that, my mind was clear. Zane had been right. I could think clearly again. But I couldn't survive in this place the way he had, and I might not make it back a second time. Leaving this place would be hard. Maybe impossible. It wouldn't take much for my thoughts to stray again. It was too easy to get lost in the dark place. Before, I was ready to curl up and die, let myself slip away. But here I was, the yet unwritten future waiting to unfold before me. A sequel to Departure. My name is Alan Wake, and I'm a writer.